Were you able to understand it, Diego? Isabella?
Yes.
Yes? American English, that's very easy to understand, isn't it?
Yes.
It's funny, Josh, because they all have this issue. They're able to understand American English quite well, but when they have to face British English, they go like, oh? But, you know, it's not the case for Zoe, because Zoe, she's, you know, her accent is very clear, so it's very easy to understand her. But if I put my students to talk to people from Scotland or from, you know, from Wales or from Newcastle, they will go like, ooh.
It's another language for me.
Okay. So wait, what part of South Africa are you from? Cape Town?
Yeah, I'm in Cape Town.
Cape Town. That's why we could understand her.
We've got lots of different accents in Cape Town. So like we've got the Kugel accent. So if you want to be like really, really specific and like talk like this, because you've got lots of money.